Welcome back, people. We are ready to continue on with the Legend of Sword and Fairy 7. And last episode, we were able to beat Hualiu, and we also beat the Jumpy quest. Now let's proceed with the quest on finding his mother's bracelet somewhere in this, in the rubbles of this village. Five poisons. Yeah, the five poisons will be the little legendary beast that I mentioned. So there are, I would assume that they will inherit the similar amount of the backlores into this game. So there will be five elemental orbs, with them being the water, fire, thunder, wind, and earth. And among these ones, if you are holding any one of those elemental orbs, these orbs will assist you with the ability of becoming immune to the status and effect or elemental damage caused by those elements. And same thing applies to the five poison orbs. And the five poison orbs will essentially give you an ability where you'll be immune to poison throughout your quest. Let's see if that is the case in this game. That's a brave little kid.
总觉得他有些眼熟。
怎么了？
我想起来他是谁了，我刚拜入仙侠派的时候见过他。
那时正是仙盟组建之时，他是天梦章掌门来送信的。听说是他的亲传大弟子。只是没过多久，就由灵光长老来负责联络事宜了。亲传弟子，在天师门里并未见过他呀。不
会是犯了什么规矩，被赶出来了吧？下次要是还能见到他，可以打听打听。还有。
Okay, this is the problem with this game. Like when one of your character dies, their experience bar out syncs. So you'll see random level ups, and yeah, so that could be an issue. If you would like all your characters to be in the same level, you need to make sure that none of them dies when enemies or boss that you fought they don't die before the enemy dies in all the combats, that is. Okay, so go to Xianxia sect. And we cannot go anywhere but the road. Notice something, if you do left click here, this little birdie will do a rush act, which is pretty cool.
Hualiu 之事, 需要尽快向真人报告。
好。
对了，小晴， 这次我总能一起进仙侠派了吧？
阿尤， 今天守门的还是大师姐， 恐怕你…
又是他！ 我上辈子到底是得罪哪路神仙了？怎么命这么不好？神族不会干涉凡人的命数。哼，谢谢你提醒我天生倒霉。终究还是来晚了一步啊。Blind
the right and look quite similar to me. What? Okay, so the little blind guy that were, the guy who stood here and told us that there is a monster waiting to be slew, and he is apparently the monster, the little lion looking one that we fought amidst the flower field, and that's him.
青梅，上次你说弄丢了香囊，正好我看村子的铺子里有个合适的，送给你。月姐姐，你还一直记着？啊，好漂亮！
等等，怎么又被他抢先一步？
我知道，那个香囊一定对你意义非凡，也不知该怎么宽慰你。
那个是我娘绣给我的，我从小就带在身边。后来到了仙侠派，那就是我第二个家，所以我又在上面绣了仙侠的图文。
难怪。
这场仗我不能输，我得送小青一个更好看的。
Yeah, he's definitely having a feeling for Moqing. Alright, let's do a save here. We're already at chapter 13. Wow, we're making good progress here, guys. And since we equipped one of the accessory on Sanyo, he is revealing these treasure points to us as a blue dot on the map, which is really convenient. That way we don't lose track of treasures running by past chests or whatnot. I think it's pretty cool. I get to see all the treasure. Just go see. He's still reciting that little poem.
喂喂，不对劲啊，怎么会有这么多士兵在这里啊？
什么？糟了！
Those are the Lu Long Brigade.
不可再踏进一步。仙侠派为女秀门派，谢绝男子到访，否则我仙侠派将视各位为闯派恶徒，不会再客气。
我们可以不入山门，但你们必须立刻将都督府白家千金恭送出来。
都督府白家千金，师父所收的弟子皆为孤苦无依之人，哪有什么千金小姐？
师姐，你们别动手！
你是什么人？快滚！
蠢货，一边去！
女大十八变，那天竟然一时没有认出来。
二哥，
好，跟二哥回家吧。你离家这些年来音讯全无，家里人都非常担心你，日日夜夜盼着你回去团圆呢。启程。有什么话回家再说。
晴妹，这是怎么一回事？
不管是什么人，都不能强迫他。
识相点，闪一边去。若不是因为你们是小妹的朋友，就凭你们在卢龙军营地的所作所为，就能让你们抄家灭族。
哼，好大的官位。可惜这里不是卢龙府，我也不是怕事儿。
仙侠派乃修仙清净之地，和官兵素来互不干涉，请回。
笑话，这是我白家家务事，轮不到你们指手画脚。
仙侠派乃清修之地，还请勿要擅动刀剑。
Oh, damn.
师父，
你们几个先退下，这里我来处理。
余霞真人，久仰大名。本将是来接舍妹白墨晴回家的。
寻亲乃人之常情，但仙侠派亦有自己的规矩。
什么规矩？二爷我。
二哥。师父，弟子对不起您。弟子并非存心想要隐瞒，只是当时年幼又遭变故，心神慌乱，这才撒谎。师父，徒儿知错了。
其实这些年来，为师多少察觉到你似乎在隐瞒什么，只是仙侠弟子大多过往凄凉，为师不愿再触及你们内心深处那些痛苦的回忆，故从不会多问。如今你已长大成人，无论何去何从，为师都会尊重你的选择。师父只希望你能够勇敢地直面过去，莫要再选择逃避。
小晴，你赶紧说啊，你不想回去对不对？
师父，这些年来的授业解惑之恩，徒弟日后必定报答。
什么意思？你真的要走？为什么？
让你们担心了，可是有些事我必须去面对。
就让小晴这么走吗？她这一去，说不定就再难回来了呀。她那二哥在掌门面前客客气气的，回家后呢？
还有白家那种蛮横态度，万一小晴回去后被关起来。
他们毕竟是亲人，应该不至于太过分的。
师父有要事和三位相商，已在大殿等候。
小师妹还会回来吗？
就算我们大闹孤军营，那些人又怎么知道我们在仙侠派的？
看你下回还敢不敢再冒失。
秦妹的香囊，你少说两句，一切等面见真人后再说吧。
我不下山了，再也不下山了。
仙侠派内请勿告诉喧哗。
能再回来吗？
Everybody started to miss Moqing already.
刚才的是
生生死死。
凶兽的事情如何了？
他。
华流，没想到凶兽肆虐背后竟还有这般隐情。七情虽可悯，但他终究还是夺去千百生灵的性命，致使无数百姓流离失所，无家可归。除去华流，实乃将其自凶性中解放，你们切莫再因此而有负担，尤其多谢上神相助。
分内而已。
刚刚传来消息，有凶兽在辽东重镇的运河中出没。
我即刻前往。
那不就是在……
还不快谢谢真人！
谢谢前辈，谢谢前辈指点。
儿女情长固然珍贵，但修道者理应以天下苍生为先。
是，晚辈悉听教诲。
那我们这就去卢龙府，去找小……
去除凶兽，
是去除凶兽。
对，对，去除凶兽。
打完顺道去看看小晴，总可以吧？
Yep, how convenient. We'll be there hunting monsters. Main plots. I'm watching to be in the team. So that's a quest for later. We got quite a few chests around here that we need to pick up. Let's do a quick run here.The next one should be outside here. There we go. Yeah, that bracelet is really, really useful. I would recommend you guys to equip it in case you're playing this game as well. Or you decide to check out this game. Wait, I missed something here.
出门在外要小心啊！
刚刚好一两。
Okay, it's not here. Where is it?
哎，哎，哎。
Maybe it's on the roof.There you go. Who would have thought that there's an item right there?
Hey.
Butterfly. I bet that's on the roof again.Yep, I should be on the roof. No way that it's not on the roof and they give us the path up there. Should be one more over here. How can I jump up there? It's not here. There's nothing up there too. So probably it's in the house then. Let's grab what we can here first. And these ladies are blocking the way.
不愧为女中豪杰。
Okay, that's the last bit. Ooh, fragrance. Big square fruit. Oh, yeah, it's been a long while since we fed our birdie friend here. We could probably feed the other ones. I'm not sure which one am I gonna feed. Let me think about it. Probably max out the birdie first, since that's the first one, and the later on, spirits, if they decided to show up, they will be pre-skilled already, so they will be as powerful as the max level bird. I would assume that, because there's no point for you to give someone like an unusable spirit. It should be powerful. So yeah, let's stick to our plan and just level up the birdie max with thunder, and then we'll go from there. I heard there's more loot here. We're running around collecting books. Okay, so that's it. Spell or swordsmanship, which is more powerful? Definitely spells. We might need to stack up on some materials here. Let's check on the equipment first. Phantom arc. Hurt ray. Crit and crit up. So 18. Past memory, animal boots, leaf, okay, weapon crit rate up. Yeah, let's go enhance some weapons here. I think the letter R in between the brackets, it might be the indication that it's a rare equipment. Oh, got that one. Yeah, we got some good equipment from the chest. Ripped warp. More MP with less defense. Crit rate at the cost of. I'll take the fairy jade here. Wind snow. Yeah, let's get the early sun for him. Looks much nicer. And let's enhance the crossbow here. crit plus 25 plus. Let's prioritize on.
别跟我客气。
All the crit rates first, then damage.
仙侠派的铸造之法。别跟我客气。
I still think that the crit rate is really important in this game.
要修整武器，可以找我。
Otherwise, there's no point on them having the status. And I kind of tested it out. So it looks like the crit rate does do work and some significant work as well. 30%, 35%, 18%. I'm still bothered about this number because it doesn't change even if we swap to this, and it even decreased, which I'm really confused about. Okay, let's proceed. Pay attention to Ichu's whereabout. The butterfly fairy. Hometown to find the other one of the sword. So, Smoky Village, Flora Cliff, Minshu Sect, Tianshi Sect. So, let's go knock out this area first. Looks like we will get a weapon called Chill. That is for a shield to use.
Now
we're dropping for a fight. They hit hard.
还没结束。
I'm kind of confused here. Okay, so probably that's what we're looking for. Look for the chill. I'm not sure where we should be starting to look at things. Hometown. In a valley in the south. So I will say we got the sword over here. A valley in the south. Hidden Dragon Cave. Is it just some logs? Okay, so I believe these are the ones that imagine we know that goodbye is a deer looking spirit that Qin Shu's grandfather wanted to find, but that we have not gotten anything about the whereabouts of this one yet. And the five poison I'm sure will come back whenever the flower sea offers the poison fruits. So that little guy will come back here to eat the fruits and we'll probably come speak to him. And the next one will be probably the next region when we go there and we find this sword, and they'll give us the next tier of weapons. Desolate for Qin Shu and Chill for Qiu Wu. And Smoky Village, so we met that young man who took the kid home. And later on, I think we'll run into him again. So there's no point for us to keep searching here. Let's just go back to our main quest here. Let me take a look. Let's wrap this one up here. So in the next episode, we'll go to Lulong Town again. Under the assumption that we'll be killing some monsters, of course, but the main idea is take this guy to Moqing. Yeah, he's about to go crazy right now with her gone from the party. Anyways, all right, thank you for coming by, and I will see you guys in the next video.